Hello everyone, this is Paukshte Fashion Workshop. I remind you that we post new videos every day. I showed you this book when I was giving you a review of the fashion magazines I bought from Paris. I also bought 6 books of Japanese designers. The books are in English, so our translator had to help me read it. You can see that I wrote the translation right on the pages. Have a look at this design. I love it. I'm so grateful that we have a translator. She helps me a lot. She's the one who helps me run this channel. You can see that I wrote the Russian translation right on the pages of the book. I've already made the mock-up. I made this seam right on the waistline. You can make it higher if you want. Make the seam about 2 or 3 centimeters higher. Anyway, in my pattern, the seam is on the waist. Maybe next time I'll make a higher seam. I've already made patterns for this dress. You may think that it's easier to search for some Japanese designs in the internet than to bring books all the way from Paris. But I prefer books. It's not enough to just look at the dress. I need to understand how it was made. I do, so I want to share it with you. This is the front. I didn't make the mock-up of the back. I was really happy that I managed to make this detail. The pattern is actually very simple. You'll be surprised when we make the dress. This part of the waist seam is stacked, and this one is stacked as well. These are the only tag details in this mock-up. As I've already said, it's not hard to make such dress. You'll see everything. The fabric I use for making a mock-up is very cheap. It's of a very low quality. Of course, I wouldn't make an actual dress of this fabric. I'll be working with the pattern I made, but I will also show you some details in this book. This is my basic pattern, the front and the back. The dress is sleeveless in the book, but I'm going to make one with 3/4 sleeves. I made the basic pattern 45 centimeters longer. This is enough for the dress and an overcast. Once again, this is my basic pattern. I made it 45 centimeters longer and I added 3 centimeters to the center front. This detail is 3 centimeters wide. This is the center front. I'll sign it. This is the center front. The width of this detail is 3 centimeters. This detail is absolutely straight. I haven't changed anything else in this pattern. Now we can start working. I wanted to start with the neckline, but there is a big dot here. I want to make this shoulder smaller, and this one too. So I decided to start working with this point. This is where the waist seam crosses the center front. Please be very attentive. This is very important. When I was cutting the pattern to make the mock-up, I didn't mark this point. Now I know that I have to do it. Be very attentive. Put a compass leg, the one with the needle, right in the point where the waistline and the center front cross. I remind you that you can make a seam not on the waist but higher. In my case, the waistline is also the seam line. I remind you that the width of this detail is 3 centimeters. This is why I'm drawing a circle with a 3 cm radius. When I first drew such circle, I saw that there was the same one in the book. It took me a lot of time to check this detail when making the mock-up. First, I need to draw a big dot right in the center. Next, I can cut the pattern. I'm going to make a seam both on the front and on the back. I will flare the back a bit. If you don't want to do it, you can make the back without a waist seam, but with tucks. As always, I'm going to show you the techniques, and I want you to use them to make different garments. First, I need to make a cut from this point to the bust top, and then close the chest and the waist tucks in this detail. I made a cut and closed the two darts, making a new one instead of them. This is where the new dart is. It won't be hard for you to make such dresses when I explain everything. It took me a lot of time to make the
mock-up.
The last time I went to Paris, I bought a lot of interesting books. I can't wait to show them to you. We need to look gorgeous. How can we look gorgeous without new designs? Have a look here. Now I know that the best way to make the draping is to draw a circle and mark its center with a marker pen. Notice that the dart ends right in this point. Let's move on to the back. First, I need to move the shoulder dart to the neckline. I remind you that there is no dart on the front shoulder anymore. I made a cut and moved the shoulder dart to the back neckline. Next, I need to mesh the shoulders and measure and mark 6 cm. This is how much wider I want to make the neckline. I'll make the back neckline 3 cm deeper and 6 cm wider. Do not forget about these darts. The back neckline is ready. Next, I need to draw the front neckline. First, I need to connect the point 6 and the beginning of the waist seam. Not this point, but the edge.
Вот смотрите. Точку 6 соединяем с
I need to draw a straight line to connect the point 6 and the beginning of the waist seam.
Плюс 3 сантиметра. Вот с этим краем мы и соединяем.
Next, I need to cut this line. You can make the line slightly round. I made it straight. Notice that even though it's straight, it fits the body perfectly. Let's have a look at what we've done. I moved the chest and the waist darts here. I made the shoulder 6 cm tighter. I drew the back neckline. After that, I connected the point 6 with the beginning of the waist seam with a straight line and cut it. I hope that everything is clear so far. Next, I'll show you how to flare the back. When the back is ready, I'll move it aside. Only after that I will get back to working with the front. Draw a straight line down from the dart top and cut it. Next, I need to close the dart. By doing so, I flare the bottom of the dress a bit. The center back is signed. This is the side seam. I flared the back a bit. As I've already said, you can make a dress with a straight back if you want. It's up to you. The lower part of the back is ready. The upper part of the back is ready. The waist tuck will end on the waist seam. There will be no tuck under it. That's all for today. Next, I will continue working with this pattern. My name is Paukshte. Subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Goodbye.